Hello there. Master Satil, we've arrived at Belsavis. Have you learned anything?
The Empire just launched a surprise attack there. Dangerous prisoners are free from their cells to wreak havoc down on the surface.
Mere diversion. The Emperor has only one true goal. The annihilation of all life on this world.
Just tell me what to do.
We don't know how the Emperor intends to destroy all life on Belsavis. We do have one lead. Intelligence indicates a high-ranking Imperial named Executor Kranis recently arrived on world.
Kranis is a pure-blooded Sith, fanatically loyal to the Emperor. Whatever the plan is, he's the one tasked with carrying it out.
Do we have any idea where Executor Kranis is now?
N.A. Tabord, a member of our Order, is already on the surface looking for Kranis. She'll help you find the Executor, but she isn't strong enough to stop him. That task falls on you.
Consider it done.
Go to the planet's surface and meet Anna at the coordinates I'm sending you now. May the Force be with you.
I've been in a lot of fights, and I'm still alive. Does that answer your question?
This is Master Satil Shan of the Jedi Order. The Republic requires its most combat-ready agents for a secret mission into Colocoid space. Our survival against the Sith Empire depends on champions willing to risk their lives. If you wish to volunteer, my droid has further instructions.
Without a doubt.
Station, gateway to the Belsavis penal colonies. Feel free to ask me about our correctional facilities.
Can it, O5? This is a prison, not a tourist attraction. Master Jedi, good to have you aboard. Warden Plate's already okayed your admittance. I take it you're armed?
I never go anywhere without my lightsaber.
Thought so. Normally, I'd confiscate your equipment, but the Warden wants you planetside, ASAP. Given the situation, I figure he'll want you carrying.
What does the Warden want with me?
Couldn't say. Best not to keep him waiting, though. Just take the shuttle and report to the Warden immediately. And be careful, it's nasty down there.
Whoa, hold on. You're the Jedi who was supposed to meet Anna, right? I know what this looks like, but I told her to wait for you. She wanted to go outside, scout the area. I warned her if the Imperials didn't get her, the escaped convicts would. Anna didn't listen.
I want your name and rank, soldier.
I'm not a soldier. Name's Pak Taldeen. I work here. Anna heard I know Belsavis better than anyone, and asked me to help her. I had no idea what I was signing up for. Now I just want to get out of this alive.
Jedi aren't easy to kill. What happened to Anna?
She crawled back from her scouting mission, wounded and barely alive. Said she escaped from an Imperial patrol. I tried to help her, but I'm not a medtech. She told me everything she learned out there, right up to her last breath. None of it was good news.
I'm looking for an Imperial officer, a red-skinned Sith.
Anna told me the Imperials are entrenched by the main reactor. They were taking orders from a pure-blood Sith. They have heavy weapons and a ray shield protecting their position. Nobody's moving them from that reactor anytime soon.
Why are the Imperials so determined to hold that position?
The reactor controls the security gates. The Imperials are sending troops deeper into the prison and making it impossible for us to follow them. You'll never get past the Imperial shields before their heavy weapons mow you down. We need a plan.
You know this prison. Got any bright ideas?
There might be one thing we could try. If you overload the energy relays feeding the sector's power grid, you could knock down that ray shield. We've got ion charges here. We could plant one at each power relay, detonate them simultaneously, and short out the Imperial defenses.
Give me the ion charges. Keep an eye on Anna's remains. See they're treated with respect.
Contact me when all the charges are in place. I'll detonate them from this control room. Good luck. And watch your back.
Boss. pack, the ion charges are all in place. Take down that Sith ray shield.
I read you. Detonating the ion charges now. I cleared the way. Now comes the fun part. Taking on Sith heavy weapons. Good luck. I'll be standing by.
I've been expecting you. The fool who defied the Emperor's glorious will. Do you even understand what you threw away when you turned against him? Do you realize what others would give to serve his bidding?
I'll never serve the dark side.
Typical Jedi ignorance. I suppose I should thank you. You might have become the Emperor's right hand, usurped my lover's rightful place.
Colonel Harith, status report.
The reactor is offline and this area is sealed, Executor. The Jedi is here. Our distraction worked perfectly.
You did all this just to trap me?
The chaos Colonel Harith unleashed purchased the time I required to complete my mission.
Soon all life on this world will be destroyed. You, me, Kranis, all of us sacrificed for the Emperor's glory. He will become immortal, all-powerful. He will raise up all those who served with true devotion, and together we will rule the galaxy.
The Emperor can't bring you back to life. The dark side only brings destruction.
You refuse to see the truth. I don't have to defeat you, just slow you down. You've lost.
We will meet again at the Emperor's side, my love.
Let death take us all.
Yeah.
laid out.
Let's get this up and running again.
Thank you for slaying Colonel Harith. Her death at your hand has surely marked her as one of the Chosen. She will receive a place of honor when the Emperor grants us eternal life.
You've been brainwashed. The Emperor has filled your head with false promises, so you'll throw your lives away for him.
I may not feel the Force as you do, Jedi, but I know its power transcends death. The spirits of ancient Sith linger in their tombs. Dead Jedi Masters guide their former Padawans. I've heard the tales. I know the truth. This delay has cost you. Now you cannot stop what is to come. The Emperor's will is inevitable.
Back, come in. Executor Krannus isn't here. He's already gone deeper into the prison.
Maybe we can track him using the prison surveillance systems. Let me see what I can cook up. Republic reinforcements are finally on their way to secure that generator. Head back to my position. I'll start searching for Krannus.
Picking up lots of chatter on the comm network. Here, listen to this.
Alert! This is Dr. Gantrell. Our sector is overrun. We've taken refuge inside one of the unused containment vaults.
This is the only distress call we can send. Can't risk those blood-skinned fiends tracking our signal. Dr. Gantrell, out.
What does Dr. Gantrell do for the prison? Is he a medic?
No. A scientist. Dr. Gantrell and his team were working in the high security wing, clearance way beyond my position. They all have subdermal tracking chips, so the Republic can locate them in an emergency. Dr. Gantrell must have figured we'd use the chips to find which vault they're hiding in.
It sounds like that isn't an option anymore.
The Imperials disabled all the monitoring stations, but if you repair them, I can pinpoint Dr. Gantrell's location.
I want to find him before Krannus does.
We still don't know the Imperials plan to destroy Belsavis, but there must be a reason he's after Dr. Gantrell. Call me when you get the monitoring stations up and running. I'll use them to locate the doctor.